Welcome to the Spey Lodge in Todalen. The Spey Lodge was built back in 1901 in this beautiful spot close to the running river here and the mountains for one purpose, and that was to fish and hunt. Today, many years after, we still have the history, we still have the lodge, and we still have the river in these beautiful surroundings. The river has great diversity. Big pools, small pools, fast streams, no power lines, nothing, so it's a natural run river. The length of the salmon river is about 8 kilometers. After 8 kilometers, the salmon will stop in a fall. Above the fall is great trout fishing as well. Just down here, as you can see, is also the fjord. And the tide fishing is really good on sea trout in evenings and mornings. So even the salmon fishing is a bit hard. We always have the possibility to fish sea trout or sea fishing. So the diversity of this valley is huge. So, we welcome you to the Spey Lodge in Todalen. The food is also excellent, and you just have to try it.